तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा, गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू। तेरी नदियों में बह जावा, तेरे खेतों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू। सरसों से भरे खलियान मेरे, जहाँ झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका, आबाद रहे वो गाँव मेरा, जहाँ लौट के वापस जा न सका। ओ बतनामे मेरे बतनामे, तेरा मेरा प्यार निराला था, कुर्बान हुआ तेरी असमत पे, मैं कितना नसीबों वाला था। तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा, गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू। ओ हीर मेरी तू हंसती रहे, तेरी आंख घड़ी भर नम ना हो, मैं मरता था जिस मुखड़े पे, कभी उसका उजाला कम ना हो। ओ माई मेरी क्या फिक्र तुझे, क्यों आंख से दरिया बहता है, तू कहती थी तेरा चांद हूँ मैं, और चांद हमेशा रहता है। तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा, गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू। तेरी नदियों में बह जावा, तेरी फसलों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू।
गुड आफ्टरनून डियर चिल्ड्रन, today I'm here to speak few words on Martyrs Day, which is observed on 30th of January every year.
Friends and comrades, the light has gone out of our lives and there is darkness all around us. These were the words of our first Prime Minister of independent India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, as he announced the death of Mahatma Gandhi on 30th January 1948. On that day, 78 years old Mahatma Gandhi was on his way for the evening prayers at the Birla House, Delhi. It was this place where he was shot by Nathuram Godse. Our nation faced this tragedy within 5 months of achieving our hard-earned independence. The whole country plunged into deep sorrow. So, 30th January is observed as Martyrs' Day. On this day, we not only remember the father of our nation, but also all those soldiers and the unsung heroes of the freedom struggle like Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Sardar Vallabhai Patel, Lokmanya Tilak and many others who have sacrificed their lives for the country. It is their sacrifice that enables us to live in peace and harmony today. On Martyrs' Day, the Prime Minister, the President, the Vice President, the Defence Minister and the Service Chiefs gather at the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat and lay wreaths on the Samadhi decorated with multicolored flowers. A 2 minutes silence in memory of the father of the nation and the other martyrs is observed throughout the country at 11 a.m. On this day, the nation also pays homage to the other martyrs who suffered and died for the freedom, welfare, and progress of the country and sacrificed their lives. Participants hold all religion prayers and sing tributes. We pray for our beloved father on this day for sacrificing his entire life for the welfare and well-being of our nation. Let us also maintain silence for a moment, children, and pray for all the martyrs of India who have dedicated their lives for the betterment of our country. Thank you and have a nice day.